That afternoon, there was bad news from up the line. One of Skarloey's coaches has come off the rails, called Duncan's driver. We'll have to take workmen there right away.
All this extra work, grumbled Duncan. It wears an engine out.
Rubbish. Come on.